Picked up Moutier, guarded by Holiday. A baseline jam. Moutier, no good.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Well, guys, they need to do something to reduce this deficit. We'll see if that's the answer.
And, yes, it's good.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensive.
Kuzma against James. And that one is off. Kuzma with the defensive effort.
Nets trail by nine.
So it looks like the Nets will retain possession here. And let's take a peek at the players contending for a spot in the dunk contest this year. Each and every one of these guys can do amazing things around the bucket.
And they will. I guarantee you that we're going to see things in this year's contest that we've never seen before. Those fellas have some tricks up their sleeve for sure.
And I know he'd like to make a move up in the consideration. He's got all the athleticism you hope for from a dunk contest participant.
He sure does. Lots of competition, though, in the running this year to get that big invite.
And as always, we'll keep the updates coming in as we get closer to All-Star Weekend. One thing you already know, there are some great players pulling in votes so far.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that this is going to be one of those dunk contests that everybody's going to be tuning into.
And, you know, for a big man, I think Green is one of the better dime droppers in the league. I mean, he's a true point forward who has excellent vision and sees the floor well.
Back to Hood, fires from deep. And James pulls it down. LeBron's got six rebounds in the game.
Oh, man, still a goose egg for him in the scoring column.
Thompson from long range. That's his fourth miss from the floor. He's made two of his shots. Kuzma, left side. Moutier finds Hood. Over Holiday. Hood can't get it to go.
He is zero for his last however many this quarter, guys. Might need to get him out and let him settle down a bit here.
You know, the touch on Thompson's three-point shot just off the charts. He just never seems to lose his feel.
Outside Hood. To Kuzma. Outside Hood. Got a piece of it. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Hood's got his first basket.